Gul'dan's getting a little bit worried here. He's never been one for worrying too much. He's rather confident. He's happy with his lot in life. He's got money. He's got people that are willing to follow him and help him out on the road. But things are getting a little bit foreboding, it has to be said. Oh, for goodness sake. Flaming. Things are getting a little bit foreboding. He's having strange dreams, very bizarre dreams, in fact, and fortune tellers who, up until a certain point, were doing very well with their predictions as to his past. All of a sudden, saw something that caused them a great deal of terror. Something's amiss. He doesn't know what, but something is amiss. And here is Safana.
Spit it out. Sorted. You right, what's this then?
I've been looking for strong men like yourselves.
Okay, she has a problem. Okay, explain. My name is Safana, and I can make all of you richer than any of you could imagine. Well, that's got Gul'dan's here. I know where the pirate Black Alaric dumped his greatest trove of treasure. Looking at the dynamic and intelligent men before me, I know you'd want to join me in a venture to get this treasure. Explain. Lost treasure? Yes, sounds rather intriguing. The reason I need so many heroic men is that the caverns where I wish to go are guarded by some sort of creature. Which kind, I couldn't tell you. If you help me, I'll let you share in the treasure. I may be grateful in other ways as well. Oh, dearie me. Oh, dear. Now, ordinarily, Gul'dan would jump at the chance to cash in on a bit of loot and plunder. No questions asked. But that would mean leaving one of our party behind. But we're not quite ready for that just yet. So turn you down for now, but don't go anywhere. Let us ponder, let us think, and we'll get back to you. Oh, now she's calling us spineless, impotent cowards. That's nice of her, isn't it? Is she still going to remain here? Yes, she is. Right, okay. Take note of where she is placed, right next to this tree here. Okay, for future reference. Should we return?
Go on then. Sorted.
And take her up on her offer. Because we know how Gul'dan likes treasure. So if it means leaving Branwen behind in one of the inns, maybe, whilst we go out and go treasure hunting, then so be it. But just not right yet. Ooh, a siren! Oh, shoot. They're going invisible. These things are tough. We've got hobgoblins as well. We've got a bit of a beach going on. Oh my god.
Sorted.
Okay. Run away. What's she doing? What's she done to him? Oh, he's turned hostile. Balderdash. Right, run away.
I'm on it.
Run away. Oh no. No. Run away. Run before he slices you to death. Can you do like a remove fear-y thing? It's not fear, is it really, but I'll try it. Nope. Okay, keep running. We don't want to have to kill him, that's ridiculous, so we'll just see. Keep running. Who's he attacking now? He's not attacking anybody. Okay. Okay, he's done.
Go on then. Right, what's this then?
We literally have no healing potions left or anything to help us. Not healing potions, healing spells, sorry, to help us out here. We're just going to have to use potions.
You right.
Do not want Gul'dan dying on us, so we'll use one. Here we use one, and I'm gonna have to use some of these things as well. Can't. Oh, I should let the spell cast first. Bloody hell. I'm used to another Winter Night where you can stack the spells. Okay, so,
go on then.
We're blessed and aided, but we're not chanted. That's fine. Now we'll go and face the music.
This will not be
enough.
Spit it out.
Lovely.
You rang.
Suck on that, you stupid cow. Somebody's leveled up. Kagan once again has been charmed by one of these creatures.
Sorted.
Second day running. He falls for their good looks far too easily, if you ask me. Ooh, what the hell are these?
Sorted.
Sorry, Kagan. You just stand there drooling on yourself again. My God.
Forward, march.
Tempest, give us victory.
Is there a way to get up here nice and quickly? I could be going the long way around here. There we go.
Keep flaming, or possibly frosty.
Where the hell are they going? Would you care to stay in one place? Oh, what's going on here? Don't disturb me! Oh, for God's sake, I know why you're here. It's the same reason everyone else comes to see me, and you shall get the same answer. I do not know when the iron torches will let up. I have no clue as to who controls the bandits in the area, and I have no interest in accompanying you to the gambling tables in Baldur's Gate. Okay, very good. Bye-bye, I'm busy. I am sorry for my rudeness. It would seem that I was quite disturbed even before you came anywhere near me. I simply get tired of the asking, especially when people find the answers too vague. The stars are not a reference book with everything laid out plain. Were it so, anyone could pick the page they wished, and there would be no need for such as me. As it is, I have little to say of our current troubles. Good, now go away, I'm busy. You don't see the hobgoblins attacking me? Stupid man. Come on, Kagan, get a grip here. We need your services. More hobgoblins. An elite. Engage him in. Oh! God,
this
is ridiculous.
Sorted.
Phew. Sure the party members are mopping their brows as we speak. Right, let's get ourselves looting. There's quite a bit of loot to pick up here. Spread about the place as well.
I'm on it.
Kagan, are you back with us? Nope, he's still dribbling. Alright. Missile scroll might come in handy at some point. Kagan's still worse for wear. And there we go, finally. Oh, welcome back to the land of the living. Are we a Cyrene missing here? There were three. Have we killed three? Or just killed two? I think we've killed three. Enemy sighted. Oh, no, maybe we didn't. Maybe we... Oh, come on, Kagan. Don't be charmed by them. Don't let her fire arrows into your head. Kill her. I know it's hard for you to do it, to bring yourself to mutilate this beautiful specimen, but come on. I've got the better of you on numerous occasions now. You have to redeem yourself. Where's my fighters? They're all struggling here. Oh, he's been bloody confounded here. Jesus, West, he's useless. He just can't bring himself to do it, to pull the trigger, to kill the Cyrenes. He just can't do it. This is not going down well, I have to say. We'll have to be having strong words. Be out of action again for a short while, so we'll just have Imowen explore what is left of this area on her own. There's not a great deal left, so she should be okay. Uh-oh. Some more bloody sirens. I think we might have... And some carrion crawlers, right? I think just killing him for the sake of it is going to be a pointless task. So, although there could be a cave here, it's hidden. We don't know what's there.
You're a queer fellow. I'm gone.
The unknown quantity might get the better of us. Come on, kill him! Am I hiring a party of inepts here? Goodness gracious! Oh, for God's sake, now everyone is held!
You rang, Salt.
My party are dropping like flies here! Is there any possibility of a cave? Wait for Imowen to get back to her normal senses and then we can move on. Seeing as she's the one that's going to hopefully scout out the last little bit here. In fact, while we're waiting, I might as well level her up. Gains 3 hit points, 3 lore, 25 skill points to use in her thieving skills. I think. The one that which we could really make use of is Hide in Shadows. Now, for the love of me, I can't remember. I think she might have been 85, 75. I'll put 15 points in, up to 75. And then I shall put the rest of my points into find traps. 5 into 5 traps, 5 into open locks. Job's a good one. Lovely.
What you want?
So with a combination of her boots, Hiding Shadows is now 90%.
Yep.
I assume that's a percentage. She's now gained this ability as well to set a snare. which is handy to set when you're resting sometimes. Anyway, she still fails. The score of 90, she still fails to hide in shadows. This is not good. Okay, now she's in shadows. Make a quick beeline for here. See if there's any caves. There is a cave. Oh, for God's sake. You're going to have to come here and kill these idiots. The Kager's no doubt going to suffer the ill effects once again.
Go on, then. Sorted.
I wonder if she can backstab one of them. Get off to a good start. Or in fact, I wonder if Nera can perhaps use a spell.
You rang?
Does she have an AoE spell? She doesn't have an AoE spell, really, other than the wands. I don't want to waste another wand here.
Spit it out.
I'm just going to charge in.
Right, what's this then?
Should have saved it first,
return
though.
Once you came. This is not your place.
Ooh, okay, maybe we're too quick to judge. These ones are friendly, or at least talking to us first. This is the home of the Sills tribe. Dirty landfolk, you shall suffer all for your... Okay. They were merely talking to us to announce our deaths. Very considerate of them. But, right.
Uh-huh.
Let's get ourselves geared up for a fight. Let's kill these idiots, shall we? There we go, a magic missile, this one.
They already bestowed a frost.
See if Bronwyn can command that one to help us. And we'll just attack as we need to do.
Hugs are starting to piss me off.
Redirect.
There's one down. Just have to hack him down as best we can. Uh-oh, Kagan's... Kagan, no. Don't do it, Kagan, don't do it. Kagan, don't kill us. Kagan, don't do it. Don't do it. No. Bronwyn? Keep your distance. Scorcher. Use the Scorcher. Nera, use the bloody Scorcher, you fool! She's invisible. Right, good. Move.
I'm on it.
Kagan, surprise, surprise, has been charmed once again by the Sirenes. What an absolute fool. He really does need a slap.
Sorted. You rang. Sorted. Go on then. I'm on it.
The question is now, do we go inside here? In our current state, or do we need to rest up first? I can't help but be nosy. It's not that big a place.
Do you want to tell me a story about... I'm gone.
We can't envisage there being traps in here, so we'll just have a... Emma and go and have a nosy about. Ooh. Flesh golems. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No, man.
Get over here.
Uh-oh. Ooh! Holy mackerel!
You rang.
stands up, she's held. Oh! No! Oh, she's dead and all. Oh! I think flesh golems need to be hit with a plus one weapon, if I'm not mistaken. I think they're immune to spells as well. Maybe not. Oh, what have I done? Oh, good God, we have deaths. Death and destruction has happened here. I'd leave them be. Leave them there.
You ran.
I'm gonna go off on my own and see what's going on here. Oh shoot. There's traps all over the damn place. Hey, don't know. Okay. I think we're gonna have to turn with our tail between our legs and regroup. Because this is obviously not working. There's traps here. We need Imwin alive to look for traps. I didn't think there would be traps in here, and I was obviously wrong. We are coming back into this region anyway to look for that treasure that that lady told us about. So I think we need to go. We need to go back to Beragost, to the Thunderhammer Smithy, get our second piece of Ankeg armor. And then we need to come back refreshed, recharged, and raring to cause devastation. But for now, we need to lick our wounds.
I'm on it.
And just gather what we can.
A god's favor is.
I'm on it.
Gather what we can from our fallen comrades. And get back to Beragost.
You rang.
Okay.
I'm on it. Go on.
So which is the quickest way to get back to Beragost?
I'm on it.
Without being eaten, slashed, pummeled, struck to death. Stick together, please, Nera. You will. You not see we're already in dire straits. Don't need anybody else going missing on us. Oh, for God's sake, where the hell am I? Why can't I get out of this place? Oh, of course we have. Of course we have. It would be too easy for us to make it back in one piece without incident, wouldn't it?
You have been.
Oh no! Leave me be, creatures! I'm trying to get home! Just go away! Dogs and kobolds and. Oh, Nera, don't damn me now! For God's sake, not you as well! That's all we need. Oh, home at last. Home, sweet home. Away from homes. Aye, aye, aye. Right. We need to go to the temple to raise these people. And then we need to go to the Felpost Inn to rest. It's been a nightmare, traumatic experience. It's amazing how this game does this to you. 1 minute you're cruising along without a care in the world, things are going smoothly, you have fights against tough opponents which in previous playthroughs you've struggled with and you've managed to come out of them perfectly fine now, and then sometimes all of a sudden, woof, couple of bad turns, a couple of traps later, your two party members down, running back to Beragost with your tail between your legs. So ruthless at times, but so enjoyable.
I'm on it.
So, join me next time, when I think what we'll be doing is leaving Branwen behind, once we have gathered our senses and got back to normal, and looking for that so-called treasure, and then going back to that cave and sticking it to whatever the hell's in there, because there's no way I'm leaving it in its current state. It will not defeat us. So join me next time. See you soon.